Royal Yacht Britannia has rounded the north of Scotland, and now she brings the Queen and her family to Aberdeen. The Queen and the Duke are welcomed by the Lord Provost. Princess Margaret and the royal children watch the welcoming ceremony. The Aberdeen visit is the last item on the royal program before a well-earned rest at Balmoral, which starts with Princess Anne's fifth birthday. Her aunt, Princess Margaret, under whose eye the children come ashore, has a birthday coming too, her 25th, when she attains her full personal rights under the Constitution.